going to say is this. Our prayer every day is, may we never see this kind of thing. May we never be compelled by any kind of circumstances to have to do this. That should be our prayer. Because my heart is heavy that by nature, we are not used to our people living in IDP camps. It's not in our nature, it's not in our character. But circumstances have compelled and forced this on us. And to just show love to one another as an injunction of the Bible, we needed to do this, to show solidarity with our brothers, our sisters, our mothers, and our siblings who have been forced by these circumstances to come to this unbearable environment. But just bring 3 out of what you have and give to these people. They need us at this time. They say we should identify with those who are in need. It's an injunction of the Bible. So let us please show them love and care. And for me, the most important thing that we also need to do is to ensure that we provide relief materials for them to rehabilitate their houses and go back there. So if we can do this and get them back to their houses quickly, it will be more beneficial than us coming here to visit them. Whatever we give them here is not going to solve the problems that they have. It's not about food. Yes, food is essential. But rather that they go back to their houses, please. You can see right here, there are no toilet or sanitary facilities. Just imagine that you are the one in this condition, living where there are no sanitary facilities. How would you feel? Put yourself in their shoes.